Told you they wouldn't let up spraying. I don't want those people to think I'm filming their house. But you see the chemtrail going over it. She's persistent, all right. Persistent to modify the weather, she is. Through process of aerosolization. There's another one over there. There's the main culprit. Blatantly obvious to those with an open mind, an uncalcified third eye. And there's the effects of a previous chemtrailer. Look how far it's gotten. And look at a trail that's still behind.